So use photo bashing in Procreate to cut out different parts of different references I liked, so I can compile them together to create the perfect reference guide for my original character Piper. A side-by-side of the reference in the final image, and close-ups of Piper's final design.